Hi, welcome to PowerNicekitchen.com. Beautiful looking fenugreek leaves.
So let's make lemonade.
Remember, flavor comes from fresh ingredients. Today I'm making spicy herbal veggie soup. This is a part of Asia Eats collaboration. So let's get a little warm with this hearty soup recipe. I'm going to start off by heating up this pot over here. Add a couple of tablespoons of oil. Start cooking by adding onion first. And cook this onion for a little bit. Onion is sizzling nice over here. I'm going to add just a little bit of salt. You can add as per your taste. Give it a good stir. All right, the onion has got a little bit brown on the edges. So at this point, I'm going to add ginger and garlic. You can chop very fine, mince, however you like. The next vegetable is going to be carrot. And here I have these finely chopped green beans. Now I'm going to cook this along with onion. Adding vegetables step by step enhances a lot of flavor. So I always start with onion, if I'm adding onion in the recipe. Now I'm going to add this sweet potato at the same time as well, so it also cook up nicely. And I'm just going to add about a quarter or half cup of a sweet potato. Here I have this vegetable stock. I have already shared recipe how to prepare vegetable stock or broth at home. Tastes much more better than store-bought. Now if you do not have, you can simply use water. Before it starts sticking at the bottom, ready to add this vegetable stock. So the vegetables even get tender fast. Add some more water. Now, I want to cook carrot and sweet potato until they are nice and tender. Cover it and let it cook. Cover half open because you don't want this to be overflowed. Now here I have this mix of fire roasted tomatoes and the regular tomatoes. I chopped the regular tomato very fine. And I'm using the store-bought fire roasted tomato. I just had some leftover from last time when I prepared the soup. But it's really up to you. You can just add regular tomato. You can use even the crushed tomato. So it's really up to you. All right, I've been cooking this soup for about 10 to 12 minutes now. And I can see that the sweet potato and carrot has got nice and tender. So at this time, ready to add some more ingredients. This mix of fire roasted tomatoes and the regular tomatoes. And again, I'm going to cook until the tomato that I added, the regular tomato, I want to cook that tomato for a little bit. Now, I would like to Indianize this soup a little bit. So I'm going to add just a pinch of a turmeric powder, haldi. Stir, perfect, and cover, half open again. And I'm just going to cook this time just a couple of minutes. And here I have this garbanzo beans already boiled. So I'm going to add when the soup is about to get done. Let's check the soup now. Looks so yummy already. Now, what I normally do, if you want your soup a little bit creamier, thicker, you can run the blender, but be very careful. Now, I don't wanna blend everything. So that's just good enough to make this soup nice and thicker. I can see that it's good consistency the way I want. Okay, now a few more ingredients. This chickpeas, garbanzo beans, basil, and cilantro. These are my favorite herbs. I really love the aroma, the taste, and everything. It brings so much of freshness. Some people just ignore herbs thinking that they do not make much difference, but believe me or not, herbs add a lot of freshness in any of your recipes. All the herbs going in. Now here I have this chili paste. I'm going to use this to add a little bit of a heat in this soup because I'm preparing spicy soup. You can simply use the fresh chilies, red or green or anything that you have available. Chili pepper paste. That's just good enough. And this soup is ready. Look at this yummy looking soup. This soup recipe is very friendly. You can add omit vegetables, herbs, even as per your preference. You can add even beans or grains as per your preference. So very friendly recipe. Just keep changing the ingredients and you can have this soup almost the whole winter. Here I have this plate, and into the plate, the aroma of basil leaves and cilantro, awesome. Turn off the stove. To go with this spicy soup, I prepared some cheesy masala toast, Indian version. Can't wait to dig into this soup. Very tasty. Not that spicy, but very flavorful. I should say that. So this was all about preparing spicy vegetable soup. Thank you for watching, and I will see you soon with another great episode of cooking.